No. Woo! All right, I'm not gonna ask you how y'all doing. I heard y'all. Y'all ready for a good time today?
Yeah.
Who y'all came to see? Everybody except for me, right? I mean, what artist did y'all come to see? Y'all Jackie Wilson fan? Y'all at the wrong show? Yeah, we're gonna give tribute to one of the great, great artists of all time, Jackie. I did some research on Jackie. I just knew really what I heard on black radio. Jackie was a lot more versatile than that. Y'all know that, right? Jackie could have been an opera singer, right? And we're gonna get a little bit of it today, but it won't come from me, y'all. By the way, I won't sing it all. I'm Randy from Randy's Baby Grand Music. And I had to tell the crowd yesterday, by the way, we had a scenes crowd yesterday. They were live. So this is a mixed crowd, so y'all probably gonna be more live than them scenes yesterday, right? We even had them doing the monkey time off Major Landing. Can y'all do that? But anyway, they really had a good time, so I know we got a great show for y'all. We actually have some members from Jackie Wilson family here. And I didn't know that Jackie, I'm a native, lifelong, I used to think I was a Brady baby, but my mama told me I'm, what was it, Hugh Spaulding? How can you be poor and be born in Hugh Spaulding? That Grady must have been fooled that night, right? But anyway, I didn't know Jackie Wilson stayed in Atlanta at one time. Did anybody know that? Did anybody know? Raise your hand if you knew Jackie once stayed in Atlanta. Or Keith, you know it because I told you. And by the way, Keith White, he's got more cousins in the state of Georgia than all y'all combined. Y'all seen somebody got, every time you look around, that's my cousin? Keith White. But anyway, Jackie, and the reason I didn't know it, I went to the Navy in August of 1974. That's what I like about seeing you. Y'all can tell the date, what time it was, and everything. August 1974, and I was gone for 3 years. That's when Jackie moved here. And as a matter of fact, one of the young ladies in the crowd yesterday said, he stayed next door to us. I said, where you stay? She said, Lake Mount. Anybody remember Lake Mount Apartments in College Park? That was nice. But anyway, without further ado, since they walked in, and by the way, they have a table out front selling some authentic, did I say that right? I said that right, Keith? I said that like I was smart, didn't I? Authentic. You have to move your head when you say that one. Jackie Wilson t-shirts made by the family. So y'all go out and visit the table. Intermission, we're going to give you about a 15 or 20 minute intermission. If you don't get a chance, go when you stop by their table when you leave. But without further ado, I'm going to bring them up and let them introduce themselves. Come on up. Now, the one in the middle, Tori, which I can remember her name, she called me on the phone about 2 weeks ago. She probably tired of me saying that. And she said, do you have rights to do my granddaddy? I said, I got rights to do everybody. I paid. You have to pay to do this stuff. Y'all know that, right? Yeah. There ain't no record. Them publishing companies ain't going to let nobody make money. So anyway, I said, I do. And she said, well, you know, she went on to tell me who she was. And
Well, look there, look there, look there, look there. Ooh, wee. Look there, look there, look there, look there. She's a really sweet, sweet girl. You never wanna be done. Oh, 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 she really feels the cold from my head to toe. I love her teeth. I want the world to know she's alright. She's alright. She's the realest, the sweetest girl you ever gonna meet. She's got what it takes to get to me, she really wins. Well, she's my cutie, my tootie tootie, but I need her, need a little bit of beauty, yeah. She's alright, she's a really sweet, the sweetest girl you ever gonna be.
We're gonna take you on a Jackie Wilson journey this evening. This next song, if you are aware of it, we just want you to put your hands together. Come on. Wake me up this afternoon. I promise that you'll look surprised a little later on, all right? Woo! Lonely teardrops. My pillow never cried. Lonely teardrops. Come, come, come. Whoa, 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 whoa. Just say you will. Say you will. Another chance, oh, 1957. Number one on the R&B charts. And I think it was number 15. 15 on the British charts, y'all. I didn't even know they had a British chart. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna see if we can't raise them up. And I'm sure y'all remember this next time we go somewhere, something like this. I want somebody to hold my hand, someone to let me understand. I want
a woman,
well, I
my love. Loving is a warm thing I've got plenty of. Said I want me a woman. Oh, I don't want a fancy girl with hot every things. Said I want me a woman who thinks she's a saint. Looking for someone who's not made believe. So that she will receive. Oh, there must be somebody somewhere around that's looking for someone to get outbound. Should I be alone? I wanna be alone. Come on out here, but we gotta move on, ladies and gentlemen. We gonna move on to this one. I know you very much aware of this one. Wait a minute, folks. I'm gonna tell them a little history about this song right here. See, once you find that someone that you've been looking for so very long, I can tell you found them. All right. 1 out of 200.
You got to make sure that you do it the right thing. And that's just not on her part. It's also on his part. You understand what I'm saying? It's all about communication, dedication, and women, cooperation. Y'all start thinking on that with it. Come on, fellas. But you know what? Once you find that one particular person, you know, that old cliche, the same thing it took, it gonna take the same thing. Y'all look at the next door neighbor and say amen.
Amen.
So what are you talking about? Preach on this. But we're gonna give you something like that, in which Jackie teaches a lesson. You know, after falling in love and doing the best that he could, he ran across one of them, you know, other kind of women. And, you know, she just wasn't satisfied with being with one particular man. She just wanted to have a man and enjoy her life, too. You know, in today's standards, there might not be anything wrong with that, because, you know, hey, we got you too. Me too. Them other folks. But back then, you know, marriage and relationship was a sacred thing. Once you entered into it, it was a bond. So we tried to hold on as long as we could. And then one day, we just couldn't take it anymore. You know, we worked with it and worked with it. You know, and made excuses and said, I'm sorry. And one day, it just wasn't working for us. That's the day he brought her in, sat on the sofa and said, woman, I got something I want to say. You know what he said? You better stop. Hey! Cause if you don't stop crying, I'm gonna put you down. Here's what he said to y'all. He said, I can't take it much longer. My head's getting weak. It's not getting any stronger, baby. You keep me so upset. My head's in a whirl. But listen, stop. Stop what you're doing. If you wanna be my girl, you better stop. To have yourself a ball, and sometimes you don't. Oh, woman, you just don't make it home at all. You see, I don't mind you having yourself a real good time. But stop what you're trying to do. Trying to make me lose my mind. So you better stop. Stop, I'm gonna put you down. Oh, baby, I just don't wanna do it. When you get a real good one off. You can't out there, but don't you have no fear.
Put your hands on the hips and your back bone slip and hurt out. Mama, move back. Shuffle to the left. Oh, yeah. Now it's a plain to see that you're loving on me. Yes, it's an after a fact. I want to come back so let's back. Oh, baby, let's back. Oh, mama, look out. Come on. Oh, look out, baby. That's a good time to work here. So look out. So look out. Get away from that working out yet. Working out last night, it ain't worked out yet. One of them ladies make you say, ooh, wait. But just one time. I wait till later on the night, get there two times, you know. We're gonna do this one for you. Y'all know this song. We want you to come on and rock along, huh? Take it with them. Greatest hit rates in your season. Y'all remember this? All of y'all never remember this. Hey! You love me high. Teach my desire. I'll be at your side. You know, you never show things again. That's why you love me. You're that one and young girl, and I wish my loving arms around you. I can stand up and face the world. You know your love keeps on lifting. Yeah.
Thank you. out here.
I don't want this job, but I got to introduce this band. Ladies and gentlemen, who is the band? This is my heyday band. Y'all like that? And check this out. Who like Isaac Hayes? Who like Barry White? This band here, we did a show down in Conyers, Memorial Day weekend, right? And the good cop player who you just saw, he's got a twin brother that y'all came here blindfolded. Y'all will swear some Isaac Hayes and Barry White ghosts in here. So I'm gonna try to get them again. Y'all gonna help me afford them? They put on a mean Isaac Hayes. You know what? Can y'all, I asked him yesterday, can y'all just play a little bit of one of them songs? Just a little bit of it. Any one of them, it don't matter. It can be Barry, it can be Isaac, it can be Walk On By, it can be By The Time I Get To Phoenix, it can be Chef. And then we bring it back on Dennis Saunders. All right, for the second half of the show, I'd like to bring out with the ladies, Dennis Saunders with the Jackie Wilson tribute and stories. Thank you.
Shakespeare thought that Juliet really loved so I won't complain. And when you kiss me with your ruby red lips, feel me so I turn my back on a bit. That is why. That is why. Don't you know, baby? I said, yeah, 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 I wanna walk the red door, baby. Thank you so much. Yeah. Yeah. That's why I love you so much. We're going to do this one right here. Yeah, my first, you know, I got a couple of announcements. Yes, somebody out there celebrating some things tonight. I know we had a couple of anniversaries. I think I put it in this pocket. No, they ain't in that pocket. Yeah, they are. And the lucky winner is. All right, y'all, we're celebrating tonight. Congratulations goes to 44 years. Can you believe that? 44 years. Yeah, go on, give him an applause. 44 years, I mean, man. I can't even get to imagine 4 years. But 44 years goes out to Mr. and Mrs. James and Elise T, who's sitting in our audience tonight. Will you stand up and give you a round of applause, please? Thank you so much for coming out and celebrating your anniversary with us tonight. We love you. Y'all make it through 44 years, I might get mad at you. And not to be undone, y'all. If 44 years isn't enough, guess what? 50 years, I mean 50 years. I mean, it's a long drink of water right there. Would y'all give a big round of applause for Mr. and Mrs. Richard and Helen Martin? Oh, there they are. There they are. Richard, I want to talk to you after the show. I need some advice. But you know what? And that leads us into the next song. Because this next song speaks about love and relationships. And if you're looking for it and you find the right one, did it last for 44 and 50 years? And I'm sure they found it. Y'all must have been listening to Jackie when he sang this song. And y'all went on the search that night, right? But for all the rest of you who's looking for love, these are the qualities that you want to find. The song is simply said, someone cares, someone to share lonely hours and moments of despair, to be loved. To be loved, oh, what a feeling to be loved. You know what I'm talking about,
someone to kiss, someone to live. When you're away, to hear from me today, to be loved, to be loved. Oh, what a feeling to be loved. Y'all help me right here, I said it. Some wish to be a king or a queen. Some have searched for fortune and fame, but to be truly, truly loved means more than all of these things. Oh, oh, oh. Someone here. Someone to miss when you're away, to hear from me today, to be loved, to be loved. Oh, what a feeling to be loved.
We're going to give you a number one hit by Mr. Jackie Wilson down in 1966. I'm sure y'all remember this. It goes a little something like this. Y'all can come on up with me, y'all say. Whispers, they come down. Took you that time, didn't we? You wanna ride some more? Wait a minute, fella, bring it on down just a little bit. We talked about all of the artists, we call them future artists, that were inspired by Jackie Wilson. You see, Jackie was a first job to take blues to the R&B standard. Because back then we wrote them, but they sang them. I mean, Dion, Donovan, even Barbra Streisand, hell, even Elvis. We wrote them. They sang them. And the biggest thing is, they made them hits, y'all, or you all. But this one couldn't escape, because back then, Jackie Wilson and his Ace Boone Coon, I call him his road dog, was Sam Cooke. Y'all know Sam Cooke.
Yeah.
If you know Sam Cooke, say yeah.
Yeah.
All right, that's what I'm talking about. Sam Cooke and Jackie Wilson used to have battles. Y'all ask me how I know. I was back then. I mean, seriously, my mama took me to the club back then. She couldn't find a babysitter. If you believe that, I got some water sitting here. But I read on a little thing called Wikipedia. Is it Wikipedia? Wikipedia. Y'all know I won't read worth a damn, man. You know, we have the encyclopedia now. I can't pronounce that shit. But in any case, I couldn't read that either. We couldn't afford it. But we're right along. It's funny to me now because I really think about it. But I read that Jackie Wilson and Sam Cooke were buddy buddies. And what they would do when they had a show, both of them headlined, but they would flip a coin to see who would have first bid. And you know, most of the time, Jackie won. Because it was Jackie's coin, he would double-hit. He didn't tell anybody, but you can read up on it, you think I'm lying, I'm telling you. But Jackie and Sam were Ace Boone Coons, and they did a lot of things together. So in honor of that relationship, we'd like to give you a couple of Sam Cooke's hits. Is it all right with you all? All right. Y'all need to come on, go with me now. We're going to do something like this to say, Cupid, draw back your bow and let your arrow go straight to my lover's heart for me. Nobody but me. Cupid, please hear my cry and your arrow went
straight to my lover's heart
for me. Now, I don't mean to bother you, but I'm in distress. There's a danger of me losing all of my happiness. Although I love a girl who doesn't know I exist, and this you can fix. So killed it up to draw back your bow and let your arrow go straight to my lover's heart for me. Why don't you do it the same? Kill it and let your arrow go straight to my lover's heart for me. Listen now. Cupid, if your arrow makes a love strong for me, I promise I will love her until eternity. I know between the two of us, our heart we can steal. All right, so Cupid, draw back your bow and let your arrow go straight to my lover's heart for me. Nobody but me. Cupid, please hear my cry and let your arrow straight to my lover's heart for me. Now, Cupid, don't you hear me calling you? Need you, Cupid, Cupid, oh, oh, Cupid, we're gonna get into it. Yeah, I can go ahead and swing with me now because I'm on the right one. I see with that smile on your face. My mama used to listen to this song when I was a little bit of kid. They just sat on the front porch. I didn't even know what the song was about, but I liked the song. But mama played it a million times. You know what? She was going through a divorce. I didn't know. But the song simply said, "Ooh." I'm gonna cry on this one, y'all. Y'all know this one. Come on. If you just bring your sweet love, bring it on home. Yeah. Here's what I do for you, woman. Yeah. I said, I'll give you Julie and Mont Jew. Listen. But that ain't all I'll do for you. But I want you to bring, now bring your sweet blood. Bring it on home to me. Yeah. One more thing I try to treat you right. But what you do on me, baby? You stay out. Shake your stay out 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning. That ain't right. Oh, I want you to do break. I say, sweet love. Bring it on home. I'm sitting right here, laying right here, and patiently waiting for you to get on, baby. Bring it on home. Bring it on home. Don't forget me, darling. I need you, baby. I love you, darling. Oh, yes, I do. Just bring it on home to me. You got somebody you better hold on to, because when it's good, y'all, it's hard to find. Ask me how I know. Ask me how I know. Never listen. Y'all remember Major Lance? He was a powerhouse, wasn't he? Y'all know who the daughter is, right? But who is his daughter? Oh, shit. Sugar. We got some educated folks in the audience, y'all. Yeah, we're going to do a little thing because, you know, Major Lance was inspired by Jackie Wilson. Yeah. And so, you know, anytime you can inspire people to achieve, to aspire to, and guess what? You set the precedence that everybody should look for. You know, we're all on somebody's shoulders. Am I right? Am I right, y'all?
Yeah.
America was built on somebody's shoulders, but we know who she was. We're going to move on. We're going to do it like this. Mr. Major Lance, we like to give it to you like this, y'all.
There was a maid sitting on the fence. Saw the crowd with his head slowly bowed. He just moaned, he made no sense, but he just goes.
You know this.
Let me hear you say.
Listen.
Help myself.
were born with a curious mind. I asked this man just what did he mean when he moaned if he'd be so kind, and he just goes if you will, come on. Y'all gonna make it feel good up in here today. Come on now. Woo! Yeah. All right. I see you, baby. Listen here, y'all. Now that I've grown up and the woman I love, she is gone. And now that I'm a man, I think I understand. This woman sings this song. They just go, they just keep on singing. They just keep on singing. They just keep on singing. Well, don't you hear them singing? Yourselves a big round of applause. Time I feel like I got a heavenly choir up in here today. You know what? You know that we got some old school people up in here when they sing the old damn song. Come on. Y'all make me feel good about it. I'm talking about for real, baby. You can pay me half of my money. Get the rest of it to them. How about that, y'all? Everybody gonna leave them with a penny today. I mean, for real. Make it man, y'all. Everybody go high. Well,
You got yours, now I got mine. It's called the monkey time.
Monkey time.
The monkey time.
Monkey time.
Listen here, y'all. Well, now the dance that the people do, I don't know how it started. All I know is when your feet start to feel, it's hard to get out it. And when the music begins to play, feel the groove coming on the way. Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Well, you got yours, got it. It's called the monkey time.
Monkey time.
The monkey time.
Monkey time.
To do the monkey, yeah.
Monkey time.
A big strong line. Your big strong mind,
monkey time.
Oh, move your feet, woman,
monkey time.
Oh, I gotta give you some, y'all. Get it?
Monkey time.
Give me a big strong line, woman.
Monkey time.
You gotta get it. Come on. Work it.
Monkey time.
Come on, get it. Work it. Give me a big strong line.
Monkey time.
Come on. Shake it for me.
Monkey time.
Come on, do the twist, y'all. Come on. Oh, Lord, you had to figure out which way to go. Then you oh. Yeah, we make me want to climb over this stretch. Looks so good to me, babe. Oh, you've been moving all night long. Come on. Get on up. Get on down. Show me what you're working with. Come on, give it to me. Give it. Is that your husband right there? Oh, shit. All right. Better get on up off of that, y'all. Oh, do the monkey. Yeah. Wait a minute, y'all. See, some of y'all remember these dances from yesterday, right? We're talking about the jerk, the holy dolly, the boogaloo, the hitchhike, the fly, the grind. You remember the dog, baby. You remember the dog, don't you? You know how to twerk. You don't know how to, oh, you know how to twerk, baby. Thank you. I love you, baby. Baby, you know how to twerk. You remember the dog. You know, the dog was a dance way back in the day. They banned the dog because it was so nasty. You know, it was low down. I mean, the women was dropping it like it was hot, and the pup won't even on the stove yet. You know what I'm talking about, baby. Oh, Lord have mercy. How you doing? Oh, thank you. Is this your wife? You're not his wife? Come on, baby. Y'all, I'm messing up. Oh. Now this lady right here, she know how to do it, y'all. I'm telling you, she know how to do it. Baby, you want to go on stage with me? You think we're real good right here? Huh? I'm going to count to three and then I want you to let it go, all right? Do whatever you feel. Huh? Hey, fellas. One. You ready, baby? Are you ready? Come on over here. Yeah, she ready, y'all. Huh? Six. One, two. One, two, three. Come on, get it. Shake it, baby. Work it, work it, work it like you mean it. That one, y'all. I did it, did it. Say. Don't get shy. Don't be shy now. I got you on YouTube. Thank you so much, baby. Let me walk you on back up here. Oh, baby. Work it, baby. A big round of applause, y'all. Thank you so much for the crowd participation. We love it when you're having a good time. Are you having a good time? Are you enjoying the show? Let's give a shout out to my female background singers. Don't they look good, y'all? And they sound magnificent. I'm talking about smiles that would brighten up the darkest day. That's where I'll be there. You do me. Ah, keep on loving it. I'm in misery. I've been really trying to hold back this feeling so long. And if you feel like I feel one, come on. Oh, come on. Let's move it on. Let's love, baby. Let's get it on, sugar. Oh, God damn. We all shit silly people. So much to give. Understanding each other. Since we got to be here, why don't we just be? I love you, girl. There's nothing wrong with me loving you. Baby, no, no, no. And giving yourself to me could never be wrong. If your love is true, oh, baby. Ooh. I know you know I've been a dreaming of. Oh, don't you, baby, say my whole heart wants to get in love. Oh, help me. I ain't gonna push, I won't push you, baby. But tell me what you're gonna do. Come on, come on, come on, baby. Stop beating around the bush. Oh, gonna get it on. Back in you, baby. I wanna get it on. You don't have to worry that it's wrong. If the spirit moves you, let me groove you. Good, and let your love come out. Oh, baby, get it on. Come on, baby. Say you don't need
be sanctified. Oh, late at night, woman, girl, you give me good feeling. Oh, so good, baby. I wanna hear you scream all night. You know, baby, that I want you to give it to me. In the midnight hour, I want you to give it to me. Around about 12:15, I want you to give it to me, baby. At 12:30, I'm through it. 12:45. Oh, I'm gonna get it on. I want to get it on. Woo! You know, this is the last night. We've been playing with you. Wait a minute. Please, 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 please. I think I took them back a little bit too far. No. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, fellas. Right here. Try me, darling, tell me, I need you, oh, hold me, the single ladies in the house tonight. All the single ladies, raise your hand. All right. Fellas, that's more than y'all can handle. Y'all go ahead. I'll pick up the slack. Give me a chance to rest a bit, man. I'm just so upset because you ain't raised your hand. But you know what, y'all, as we move on, we're going to slow this thing up and give y'all a chance to dry off a little bit. You know, all that shaking and wiggling going on, y'all got to be sweating up there. I asked them to turn the air off, but they say it's up to maximum already. You know what we bring? It ain't no barbecue with some heat going on. Have a minute. I want to talk about the association of Mr. Jackie Wilson and Elvis Presley. You know, because Elvis was, I ain't gonna say the one that discovered Jackie, but he was primary in his future and making sure that Jackie moved on with his career. You know, after visiting the club, I think it was in Las Vegas, Elvis came to see Jackie, and he was so impressed that he came back not one, not two, but three more nights in a row, you know? And when you impressed Elvis Presley at the height of his career, he was telling everybody, if you want to go see anybody, go see Jackie Wilson. He puts on the show. So Elvis was thoroughly impressed with Jackie's ability, not only to sing, not only to dance, but his performance and his charisma and his ability just to reach out and touch his audience. Y'all, it feels real good to see you smile and applaud and enjoy tonight, because I'm only a vessel. Jackie did this years ago, but hopefully I was able to show you his spirit. Huh?
Thank you. What I'd like to do right here is a little song, because we would be remiss if we didn't sing a song by Elvis Presley. You know, after he did Blue Suede Shoes, I was through with it. But since we're honoring Jackie Wilson, then we want to do this song by Elvis. A song that simply goes something like this, y'all. Eyes may say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you.
Come on,
help me. Shall I stay? Would it be next one, the biggest hit that Jackie ever had, I believe. I mean, I can't think of a hero. That's it with Jackie Johnson over there around Fifth Avenue. You got that one, Dick. We're going to do this one right here. And this song, a major, 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 major hit. I love the soul of this animal. Oh, Danny Boy, the pipes, the mountain high calling, from glen to glen. Down the mountainside, summer long, and all the roses have fallen. Mm-hmm. It's you, it's you. You must go away. I must call. Just got next to me. See, my heart got full. I just couldn't get it. All right. And saying, Ave.
That's all right.
And saying, there falls
We got one more song and one more short video to honor. It won't last for 5 more minutes, and I want to introduce the band, so just hold tight. Start the video.
Jackie, while performing at Dick Clark's Good Old Rock and Roll Review, hosted at the Latin Casino in Cherry Hill, New Jersey, was in the middle of singing Lonely Teardrops when he suffered a massive heart attack. When he collapsed on stage, the audience applauded, as they thought it was part of the act. He later slipped into a coma. Jackie Wilson died on January 21st, 1984, at the age of 49, from complications of pneumonia. He was initially buried in an unmarked grave at West Lawn Cemetery near Detroit. In 1987, a fundraiser by a Detroit radio station collected enough money to purchase a headstone. In 1987, Jackie Wilson was also inducted into the second class of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. On August 17, 2013, in Cleveland, Ohio, Jackie Wilson was inducted into the official R&B Music Hall of Fame. And finally, on September 4th, 2019, Jackie Wilson will be honored with a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame in Los Angeles, California.
Jackie, hear what you're doing now. It seems like yesterday when we were working out. Jackie, oh, you set the world on fire. You came and did it up. Your love is lifting us higher and higher. Keep it up. And we'll be there at your side. Oh, say you will sing your song. Evermore, evermore, evermore. Gonna be some sweet sounds coming down the night shift. I bet you're singing loud. I bet you're so proud.
All right. We're going to announce the band and we're going to let you go. Everybody enjoyed yourself tonight? I was saying tonight, yesterday morning, I kept saying tonight. It's just like that commercial when the guy said, thanks Detroit, and he was in Cleveland. So tonight I can't make that mistake. I'm going to do like I did yesterday. Since y'all got y'all mics, I'm going to let y'all do it. Who are you?
He talking to you first, ain't you?
Either one.
My name's Malisha Taylor. Thank you.
Nina Surreal.
Regis. Raw Children. Troy College.
Rod Senior.
Dan Thomas. All right. The Hay Day Band, listen up for the Isaac Hayes and Barry White tribute. Danny is one of the founding members of Confunction. Y'all remember him? He want me to get him a Confunction show. Y'all come see Confunction? You hear that, Danny? We got to put it. And the star of tonight is Mr. Dennis Sunder. Story.